to tension the spring on a spring roller shade, you can use the bracket itself by inserting the spring side and spinning the shade while the spring is inserted into the bracket. Now this will retension it. All you need to do is put the idle end side into the bracket. And the tension will be back into the shade.